5, 4, 3, 2.
Police officers in Palm Springs are looking after the family of a fallen colleague.
Good morning. Look, all your uncles came to take you to school this morning.
8-year-old Vanessa Vega went back to school after suffering a tragic loss. Earlier this month, her father, Officer Jose Vega, was killed while responding to a domestic dispute. He and Officer Leslie Zaredny were shot and fatally wounded. The officers he worked with know the family has been going through a tough time and wanted to let Vanessa know she has another family in them.
Officer Zaredny, young Vanessa Vega, took her school today.
Police cars and their flashing lights drove Vanessa to school.
You let us know if there's any bullies in school.
Officers walked her all the way to her fourth grade classroom to meet her teacher and her friends.
Ms. Z, you want to come over here?
Yes.
No?
Yes.
They even got hugs on their way out.
Give hugs to everybody. All your
good day, okay?
The officers say they will continue to support the Vega family, and Vanessa can call on them anytime she needs something, whether it's a shoulder to cry on or a ride to school. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Mara Montalbano.
You don't have to be afraid to put your dream in action. You're never gonna fade, you'll be the main attraction. Not a fantasy, just remember me when it turns out right. Cause you know that if you live in your imagination, tomorrow you'll be everybody's fascination. In my victory, just remember me when I make it shine.
5, 4, 3, 2.
There's a baby banana spreading like wildfire in this fire department.
This is Leah.
This is Harper.
This is Charlotte.
This is Rosalind.
And there's Lakeland, Riley, Maddox, Colette, and Emma. 9 babies were born, all within 5 months.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Southern California. There are 7 girls, 2 boys. We just had to find out.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Yeah.
Africa. Some of this might be a little tricky. So friends, listen close, okay? Don't tell myself first, but it is.
Okay, yeah. Let's start with an easy one.
Okay, listen carefully, friends.
What is my engine number?
Does anyone know my engine number?
It's right.
Yes, it's correct.
I am the number one engine.
Okay, now let's make this game a little bit harder. Let's see how much it is. So, are you guys ready for my next question? Very good. Okay, now my next question will be like this. Who knows what is the name of the director of the railway? Oscar Thomas. Oscar Thomas, you know the name?